Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm a very good contact
and,
with your ambassador in Germany, Mr. Orban, my counselor for you.
So, dear Mr. President, demonstrate to Ukraine for keeping our sovereignty, territorial integrity, and for the effective coordination, being a real advocate.